Welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to give you guys an update on microbraids. So, I got my hair done in October. And now it's November, so the first time I got my hair done in October, my hair has been growing, like the roots of my hair has been growing, and I have got a lot of ingrown in the front and the back of my hair. And I have been greasing it, but it's been a while since I greased it. So I don't know when I'm gonna take them out. I usually leave them in for two or 3 months. But I will take them out when I'm tired of wearing them. And that won't be long because I'm already tired. I wanted to do this video because I didn't have anything else to do. And I never get a chance to do a makeup video because it's never sunny where I live. And I don't have a ring light, all I have is natural lighting. But I just wanted to give out an update on my hair. And I do have a video talking about my natural hair. It will probably be a Thursday or sometime this week. Make sure you have a notification bell, and I will see you in the next video.